Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous vintage kaleidoscope to share with you. This is a one-of-a-kind and rare find, so if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please do confirm back on our main website to confirm availability, and that is kaleidoscopes2you.com. This piece is vintage from 1987, and it has perfect provenance right here as the Parettis etched directly into the bottom of the glass here. Paretti 87. The exterior wood is mahogany and it is in mint condition. You can feel where the seams are, but there is no separation at all. It's beautifully joined together at all three sides of the triangle, as well as at the eyepiece and the object chamber. Very smooth, exquisite woodworking that has really held up to the test of time. This is a mahogany exterior with all the pieces hand worked by Tom Paretti, and then the interior is a beautiful, the object case has a dry cell featuring a lot of beautiful stained glass and lamp worked glass and delicate pieces within. The overall dimensions of this kaleidoscope by the Parettis has an overall height just under 9 inches, a width at the object chamber at its widest point, 2 5/8 inches, a width across the eyepiece, just under 2 1/2 inches, and the actual eye opening is approximately 5/8 of an inch in diameter. Being solid wood, this has a wonderful heft to the hand, has a beautiful feel. And you turn the entire kaleidoscope to turn the objects inside the object chamber. This is a very precise three-mirror system creating this full quilt of color. This is a vintage mahogany handheld kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Tom and Carol Paretti back in 1987. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.